Welcome to Dr. Pet's Vlog. And today I'm here with another interesting vlog. Every time we blame the government or we held government responsible if there's no development, if there is no cleanliness as such. And nearby my place, it's in Fifth Mile, I've been observing for a very long time. The government has done a very good work. They have done a good, constructed the road, they have made this overbridge. But then, we citizens, we are ourselves are not responsible for cleanliness. So today, I will show you around how we as citizens, we are not responsible. We blame the government, but the blame also lies on us. So I will show you around and you make the judgment who is at fault.
This is a beautiful flyover in Fifth Mile. So this was constructed only last year. So just main junction of Green Park. And it is new, but then it's in a very, very sorrow state. I will show you. I have been crossing this road for quite some time. And you can see here all piles of dustbins which have been scattered here. It has been here for more than 2-3 weeks. I've been observing this since last year. So I don't know where is our civic sense. We want development from the government, but then we ourselves, who the citizen, we don't take care. You can see here all the palm spits, wrappers of different kind. I don't know who is responsible for cleaning this, but we should not only depend on the government. We as citizens, a good citizen, I think we should also be aware about the cleanliness, about the maintenance. Of course, this belongs to government, but then it belongs to everyone. It is public property. So this is dustbin which has been scattered lying here since last year. So dustbin has been thrown here. So you can see all those wine, all those wrappers thrown here randomly here. So this is very unhygienic. We call ourselves civilized, we call ourselves educated people, but then we do this. So through this video, I want everyone to know that just by calling it doesn't make us civilized or educated, but it matters what we do. So this is the very sorrow set, the main junction, Green Park Junction. So let's be a responsible citizen and make our city clean, just like our own home. So this is Main Junction. Flyover. Not flyover, over bridge. So this is the Main Junction. So that is the over bridge which I'm talking about.